Aciclovir tablets is an antiviral medication that contains the active substance aciclovir. It is commonly prescribed to treat viral infections caused by herpes simplex virus and varicella-zoster virus. Indications. Aciclovir tablets are used to manage the following conditions: herpes simplex infections, treat oral and genital herpes outbreaks; varicella-zoster infections, see the symptoms of chickenpox and shingles; herpes simplex encephalitis, used in severe cases of herpes infection affecting the brain; prophylaxis of herpes infections, prevents recurrent herpes outbreaks in certain individuals. How to use? Aciclovir tablets are typically taken orally with water, regardless of meals. Dosage and treatment duration will be determined by a healthcare provider based on the specific condition being treated. For herpes simplex infections, a common adult dosage is 200 mg to 800 mg, taken 2 to 5 times daily for 5 to 10 days. For chickenpox, the usual dosage is 800 mg 4 times a day for 5 days. Contraindications. Don't use aciclovir tablets if you are allergic to aciclovir or any of the tablet's components, have severe kidney disease. Dosage adjustment might be required for individuals with impaired kidney function. Precautions. Inform your healthcare provider about your medical history, especially regarding kidney function. Aciclovir may interact with certain medications, so disclose all drugs you are currently taking. If you are pregnant, planning to become pregnant, or breastfeeding, consult a doctor before using aciclovir. Side effects. Common side effects might include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, headache. Less common but potentially serious side effects could include allergic reactions, rash, itching, swelling, severe dizziness, difficulty breathing, unusual bleeding or bruising, signs of kidney problems, changes in urine output, swelling of hands, feet. If you experience severe side effects, discontinue and seek medical attention promptly.